Welcome back.
I'm stuffed. Ate too much of that lasagna. Alright, well, I don't think anybody wants to know what I ate. Well, too late, I already did. So yeah, we've learned from last time that we do not charge in with Rin, who has the defense of a wet paper sack. Even though she has a really high range, she's glass. She's made out of glass. What the? What the hell is that? So, let me guess, these two girls are gonna temporarily team up or something? Maybe not. Maybe though. Just maybe. We'll see. Man, does Hoki have any other... Oh, it's Koto! Okay, so we have the another tsundere. The other Kogemiya tsundere. Stage 10. Gyoso Giga World. Let's do this. Oh wow, that is a pretty huge place right there. Alright, Koto, let's see what you can do. I didn't even accelerate that. I didn't even fast forward that thing. So Hoki or Koto must survive. Oh wow, all of us are attackers here. Okay, well, side attack will usually fix that. So she starts off in the training IS and then later on she'll get her Akatsubaki upgrade, I'm assuming. Please don't be a secret, because that would suck. Now. Okay, Koto. Oh wait, what? Oh man, are you serious? Thank you. So Koto is currently a neutral right now. That means I'm only healthy right now. Okay then.
Shinto mechaku.
Buffs up 25% pay. Interesting. And we can just kill you. For one turn. Maybe we should have saved that for boss. They'll arrive later on. Doink. Dead.
Yes, Morazo.
Oh wow. That is a pretty good coin right there. Whatever that was. That's it. Oh, okay, so I got it. I guess I'm visiting this area later on or something. Because why would there be coins there? Or why would there be things there? I have the height advantage. Height advantage is a lot better. So, in your face. Twink. In your face. Maybe I should actually descend for a bit. Oh shoot, it's not the one I wanted. Maybe I should descend. I don't think I need more than that. Your resistance is hard. Man, Hoki really looks grumpy, doesn't she? Oh great, the Digico clone. And I know Koto is just gonna charge in there like nobody's business. I think I need to ascend now. Oh, well, okay. Never mind. I think I'll go here instead. Hide advantage, man. Hide advantage. Not like I'll keep that for long since Koto's gonna give me a head. Ah, come on. I had dibs on that height. Oh, well. I wonder if I can attack her from here. No, I guess not. I had dibs on that height. What the hell, man? Maybe just let Koto deal with it, since Koto's the better. So what if there's a secret, though, that requires me to actually... it's too early. I think I'll let Koto deal with it for now. Ouch, that has gotta hurt. But that also hurts for you. Okay, never mind, I forgot about that. EXP stealer! What the? Ah! They just missed each other! Oh my lordy. Okay, Rin. I want Hibiki in the front lines. Original character. She can dash the problem.
you, I need you to be Ram. Now, who the one? Sonic or Cecilia? Oh, wait, never mind. I think I can deploy everybody. Oh, wait, no, it's. You're not gonna be included, though. Great. Just what I needed. I guess I'll go with you. I guess I'll go with Cecilia for now. See what happens. Oh wait, maybe not Cecilia. I think I'll go with you. Oh, now I have. Oh, what the hell? How the hell? Why would there be coins there? Oh, maybe that's the reason why. Why can't she move? Okay. I think I'll let Rin get those coins.
Whee!
I'll let everybody else move up front. Cause jeez, what the hell, man? You know I have a bad feeling. I think I'm gonna accompany Rin here. Oh crap. Though Rin has a type of advantage against these guys. Partner up. Hibiki. I think they'll send you alongside here. Cause there's no way. Why would there be drops over there? So far, so good. Let's dash in a bit so we can actually obtain that thing. So we'll be in a good position to get the other one. Actually, not really. $1,000. Not bad. I'll take that. Would there be a height disadvantage there? Maybe. Oh, I think I'll go with a height advantage instead. Height advantage is always nice. Wait, am I on Oh man, I'm not. Crud. I am missing one square. Oh well, forget it. Yeah, I'll take the height advantage. Just kill her. Let's just kill that thing magic now. And if luck will permit us, we can actually deal with the other ones. Okay, never mind. That didn't help.
Oh, what the? What the hell? Oh, this is probably gonna be one of those respawning ones, isn't it?
This is gonna suck.
Doink. Dead. Oh man, what the hell? Respawning like crazy.
This is gonna suck.
I thought this was... Aw, oh, man. More bodies to kill. Oh well. Seems like I got outsmarted by Bud Preston here. I am not happy with that. Darn it. I am mad. Neither has a type advantage compared to I do, so... Are you serious? And may probably go back there. But you never know though. What the hell? A miss? Well... Oh well. We'll deal with the second attack one though. With the speed down, I should be able to kill it easily now.
I
know running on those rooftops is probably painful. Ow. Already in a type disadvantage and everything, but no, oh, correct. Maybe, just maybe. Nope, never mind. Oh god, they did respawn. Oh! No! Boss fight. Here we are. I can never win, can I? Ah! And Rem is in a really bad position too. Not to mention, I am really far away from boss. Oh, God, why? I can never win, can I? Oh, wait, what? Are you oh, because of the type advantage, that's why. Do I wanna risk it though? Do I want to risk it though? Maybe no. I think I'll just defend for now. Can I evade? No, too risky. I'll just defend it for now. Oh crap. We'll try to have a type advantage later on. It's not like these things can deal any damage, deal much to the enemy. But I do have four. Oh crud! Now I'm in trouble. Now I'm in trouble. I'm not on this one though. Maybe I can actually move there faster. And Rin does. Ah, crud. I don't have any. I don't have ways to get there. I gotta backtrack. Crap. This is not working out well, is it? This is not working out well. At all. Yep, that did not work. I think we're gonna have to retreat here. And then just deal with these guys for now. Because I don't think I can last long against that one. Okay. That solves that one, at least. But the problem now is the height disadvantage I have against her. Maybe if I can move Arya there to support her or something. Maybe. This is a heal self. Yep, this is a heal self. Rem can start attacking her because she has the type advantage. And I think I can attack 3 times with Rem now, which makes things a lot better. Oh crap! Oh man, I can't even reach. What the hell? I don't think I wanna lose that advantage height though. So keep Rem here for now. Use 2 run killers. Well, I can't reach far anyway. So that's there. But I can't reach too much with you as usual. Kinda useless right now for me. And I can't even. I already used the TPKs. So I'm gonna have to just. Man, I wish I actually deployed Cecilia now. She would be a lot easier. Oh, okay. I can reach him. Can't do jack against me. I'm on range, son. I'm on range 3, son. Boink! Can't do jack against me, son. I'm on range 3, brother. Now comes the hard part, whether I can survive with her or not. Hopefully she targets Rem. That's the only thing I need. Ah, damn it! I knew it! I didn't think it was... Ah, yep, I'm dead. Main protagonist dead. Oh, main character dead. Ah, that was what I was afraid of. You're smart. Chalk it up to poor planning, people. That's all. Let's see. I think I'll have to let Rem. But I can't reach though. Darn it. I think Arya can though. Arya can though. Fortunately, so. Deal with you now so I don't have to deal with later. That solves my problem with you. So now I can start. I have a ZOC. I can back attack and I have a type advantage still. Not to mention the height advantage that you give me. That makes things even better. I already have a type advantage on the fact that you know what? I haven't seen her attacks, so let's. For the benefit of the doubt, let's see what her attacks look like.
S ランク武器の力、思い知りなさい。これは演技よ。ちっとも痛くないんだから。さあ、今日も頑張って人気をどんどん上げるわよ。
March of the Kappas or something. Go Squirtle. Water gun. March of the Kappas, man. March of the Kappas. I have an advantage against her though. I had an advantage against her though, that was for sure.
Yeah, I think I need to level up again at the free stages now. I think it's overdue for a leveling up now.
I think I'm overdue for a level up.
Can't dash through now, so I'll have to... Oops. And you're still useless, damn it. Maybe it's not really gonna be that great right now. So I think it's, excuse me. Oh, grud. A height advantage of 4. This is gonna suck. Maybe I should just defend for now. Yep, it was a right idea. It was a good idea. A wise decision, me. Alright, but I can't climb though. And Ram's still far away. Oh, maybe. Wait, can I? Can I? Ooh, that's nice. But I want to kill the Thingamajig first. I think I can let him do that one. If he has the. Yep, he does have the range. He has the. He has a... Man, just 1 HP left. Jeez. Yep, there we go. And then Ram. A side attack on Ram will do it. Plus, I have 3 attacks from Ram, so that should do the trick. They also decrease her hit rate, or that'll kill her. What? I'm not done yet? What the hell? Ah, come on! What the hell? Hey, at least now everybody has a use now. What the hell? Oh, now I have to escape with everybody. Or I could just defeat everybody. See what we got. wonder what happened to shield energy. Just see shield energy went to zero. I wanna find out. Man, I just attracted every single of these critters. This may not be good. Ow. It'd be nice if it was actually like that, but oh well. I didn't think so. Can Arya escape from there? But with the ZOCs though. I think she can. Oh wait, maybe she can. Oh yeah, she can. But now I lose the height advantage though. Oh, I want that. Maybe I do actually. Oh, sure, sure, sure. I didn't want to do that one.
Yes.
Down to the other one. I'll take care of that one.
Arya can survive, that is another story though. Oh, this is gonna be slaughter right here. This is slaughter right here. Wait, how do I recharge? Please tell me I have a way to recharge at least. Or maybe I have... Or maybe I have to wait for it. We have to wait for our turn for that one. Oh, this is gonna be what I'm worried about though. Okay, never mind. Because of the hit, because he doesn't have a hit. There we go. Boink. Dead. Now I'm worried. So far I can dodge pretty well. You know what? Reserve AP. Boink. Dead. Ow. Wait, did I just... Oh, crud. I didn't I? Man, now I can't move. I'm a sitting duck. Oh, this is the disadvantage of IS suits. Now, how do I refill this thing? Oh, well. I think we'll just defeat this guy right now, and then we'll just. So they have a turn limit then, so they're not exactly that useful, are they? Dead. Good. Well.
Fortunately, I should be able to heal her.
Dead. Ah! Good!
Now how do I recharge those things though? It's gonna be a problem.
Sorry. Back. But that does pose a good question. Now how do I refill the IS suits? Man, my main protagonist keeps dying a lot though. Yeah, this is getting bad news right now. I'm getting bad juju vibes here. Oops. All right, well, I'll see you guys later.